Open surgery, in which a larger incision is made, can be done under local anesthetic, but usually requires a longer recovery time and more postoperative pain. Laparoscopic surgery, in which a thin, flexible camera and finely manipulable tools are inserted through several much smaller incisions, requires general anesthetic, but allows patients to recover more quickly and with less discomfort and scarring. After a consultation, your Les Cours doctor will be able to recommend the best option for your case.